So, what is going on, guys? Welcome to Forza Horizon 3. This is not the beta, this is the full release of the game. I was supposed to upload this yesterday, but I didn't have time to record it, so I'm recording it now for today, which is the 28th. The game came, well, officially is fully released now on the 20th, well, it was released on the 27th, but anyway. We're playing it today. I'm probably going to have one or two episodes come out today just because of the lack of episode yesterday. But, anyway, let's hit start, shall we? What I'm going to do is I'm going to mess around with the audio and stuff here at the beginning. I always like to knock up the brightness to about 70. Yeah, about 70. Subtitles on, as always. So, let's go. I already know the controls. Everything is more or less the same as it was in the beta. So, in this episode, we're probably going to go everything we did over in the demo. What we did last week? Yeah, last week. So, there'll be another video coming out shortly after this. This one might last 40 minutes or so. If you want to skip this episode, go ahead. Just give me a like or something. Leave a comment. And, yeah. I enjoy it when you do that. When you like it, it makes me feel happy. If you leave me a comment, I reply to every comment anyway. So, here we go. Microsoft Studios and Turn 10 Studios presents a playground game. Okay. Sorry, I think it's playground games.
Hey, yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott, coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
And it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun,
classic style,
blazing days, banging nights,
burnt rubber,
wild parties, and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
And here we go. Forza Horizon 3, yeah. So I'm going to try and do as much of a Let's Play as possible on this without interrupting with any of our other series that we'll have going on, but here we go. Right, what I'm actually going to do here quickly, guys, is I'm actually just going to quickly pause and I'm actually going to set up the settings, just like the audio settings, so I don't get copywritten, hopefully, and also change a few things. So let's go into difficulty. We want, we'll leave it on medium for now. We'll leave it on average, ABS on, steering, sim. This is what I do on every game as I go through all of this. Traction control we'll leave on, stability control off. Shifting we'll leave it in automatic because I haven't got my paddles on the back of my controller right now and I can't be asked to put them on. Driver line, you know what, we'll leave it on braking only just for now. Tire wear, cosmetic. Rewind on. Yeah, we'll leave those as those for now, and I'm just going to go into the audio and actually fidget with the audio settings here a little bit. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to knock the radio down to about 5. I think that there should do. Yeah, that they should do. So hopefully I shouldn't get copywritten. Hopefully. But let's go. I need to remember to drive on the left-hand side. I'm so used to games like GTA and stuff, where you have to drive on the right-hand side. I think that just made me brake there. Hold on, did that just make me brake? I think that just did make me brake. Assisted, no. We'll leave it on ABS. Oh, noise. Hopefully my mic doesn't pick that up. Let's hope it picks up the sexy car sounds. So, Australia looks beautiful so far. The only thing is though, we haven't got a map in the bottom left, so I don't know when the corners are coming up. Bit of a splash there. Been quite pulling up there on the steering. Also, I'll probably... Whoa. That was a bit of overcorrect, undercorrect to overcorrect. There we go, that was a better corner. So that was our first rewind. I'm not bothered about using rewinds. Some rewinds, well, I'll probably choose rewinds once every now and again, so that's alright. So sorry if my audio was quiet there, I had to cut out my audio.
I've got 800 horses here, I'm not afraid to use them.
I love this guy.
A brake overhaul, Warren. I left the thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. What'd you say? Something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
I love how the Australians say good day. I have a lot of friends who are Australian. Australians are just so kind and nice. I love that tunnel though. You see all of the blue things on the roof of the cave. Right, just gonna skim the edge of the water. There we go. Also, we don't have our driver's line on a lot, so it's a lot of reminding yourself where the where you're going. But once we get our map, it'll be a little bit easier. There we go. Love the music. That's what this game is for, the music, really. Driving and the music. If you don't like driving, you're gonna like the music. If you don't like the music, you ain't gonna like driving as well. This is a bit different. And I just hit my microphone with my face. As you do. Love the music. Also, when we get to pick our radio stations like we did in the demo, I'll show you my two favorite
Boss,
radio stations.
The local press are asking for a photo. Help me out here.
Right, let's pick one, shall we? Wow, you can actually be a girl. That's actually pretty cool, to be honest. I don't think you get a lot of girls playing racing games, but who knows. I think we're going to go with the same guy. He does look a lot like me. Like, my hair isn't that long. But I can't have that scruffy beard, though. Yeah, let's go with him. Why not? Yeah.
Okay, and what should I call you?
I like how it highlights my name straight away. It's pretty cool.
Okay, great. So I'll call you Joe.
Yep, that's my name. Let's Nintendo 63.
Hey, Joe. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival.
Hell yeah, it is.
I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house.
Hell yeah. So if you're wondering why I keep on going quiet off of the mic a little bit, I've actually got myself a drink. And I am drinking it as I play. And it is an alcoholic drink.
Because
this game is best played with a drink.
Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one. Let you loosen up.
Oh, I am loosened up. I got myself a drink.
What? I said easy, not boring.
Right, in the beta we actually didn't manage to complete this. What we're going to do is we're going to do it in third person again. Like so. The only thing is though, the camera's a little bit too low. There we go. Ran that corner perfectly.
Wait, whoa, watch over the trees!
There we go. So we actually didn't complete this, we didn't get first place in this the first time around. I actually did go back and replay it and recorded it, but actually didn't upload it. Because it was actually quite, whoa. Okay, that was a bit all over the place because of the road change. I'm blaming that on the drink. Right, now down the hill we go. Right, so, we're actually closer than I think we were in the demo. First jump.
There's people living in those houses, watch out!
I love the music, man. I know you can't really hear it, but I might actually turn it up. Oh, that lost us a bit of time. There's the truck. Nice splash. Nope. I thought we could maybe knock through that, but nope. Alright, got an S-Benz. I bet it's fun up there in that Jeep. So why are you going to try and win this? Just to let you guys know. And if it starts to get a little bit too easy and we're winning a lot, I will knock up the difficulty a little bit. I'll just knock it up little bit by little bit. So I'm not knocking it up too much and then we're starting to lose all the time and stuff. Just to where it's a bit more of a challenge. I like myself a challenge. You know what, I'm actually going to turn up the music. If I get a copyright strike, I get a copyright strike, I guess. This game's worth it. Actually, you know what? Can I do it? Yeah. I'm just going to turn up the music because it's a little bit too low. Yeah, 2 hours. There you go, you can hear it a little bit better now.
Okay, Warren. Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose!
Let's see if we can get ahead of him. Yeah, we got him. There we go, first place. And we didn't get that in the demo.
What a way to start the party! Keep pulling in fans at this rate and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
And also, if you guys are fans and fans of this series, subscribe and give me a like because well, more fans the better, I guess. <laughs> If you guys like puns and stuff like that, you come to the right place. If you don't, I'm
nice
sorry.
Driving, boss. Name's Warren. Resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing
Warren.
Before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
Yeah. Drive it? Yeah. There we go. There's our first achievement. Welcome
to Horizon.
We're
starting to bring some pretty big-name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup.
Right, let's see who we get this time, shall we? Because I think last time it was my friend, Turkey, I think, who we...
Hey, Joe. Your route is set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver.
Nope, not this way. Not this way. Not this way. Whoops, wheel spin. So, hopefully, we're not getting covered, stricken or anything so far. This game is absolutely awesome so far. I'm have to get used to the driving, obviously, while... Well, I haven't played a racing game since last week. I said I was going to get used to it and stuff. I haven't. So... hopefully, in the next few episodes, we will get better. It's like a hairpin at this speed. Cool. Also build up our experience. 420. This is our new personal best. Hell yeah. So, I have some DLC cars and stuff, which I got with pre-ordering and stuff. I've got the R8, as well as I have the Warthog from Halo. We'll be checking those out. Here we go. Oh, sorry about that, I just knocked the mic.
There they are. Challenge them to
again.
Head-to-head.
Oh, yeah. It's Ozzy Bullmeister. Yeah. Oh, however you pronounce his name. He's actually Australian.
At the roundabout,
so we're in Australia going up against the Australian. Hell yeah. I want to have to tell him about this. How's it going, Glenn, if you're watching this video?
In 400 meters, bear left.
Bear left, huh?
Keep left.
Take your finger off the throttle there a little bit. Look at the map. Figure out where we're going. I'm trying not to wreck or create this car, well, make it into a wreck. One more right turn left. Yeah. Ah. So, Glenn, you didn't win that one.
Alright, nice work. Let's get them signed up to your lineup.
Yeah. I think he's actually changed his game picture since last time
I've seen him. You get to join your lineup, the more fans will attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
Let's go. So, where are we going now? Drive to the beat. Okie dokie. There we go, another achievement.
In 200 meters.
This game is sometimes a little bit easy to get achievements at, especially at the start. So, let's go down at the beach, shall we? There we go. I feel so bad for this car. But anyway, we're going to pick the same car when we get over here to the... what's it called? Is what we got in the demo. Just because I enjoyed that car. I want to go around in it again. I don't really want to learn a new car. I'm starting to get used to the steering on sim as well, so... And we're here. Let's pick our car.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car.
Right. So, we got the BMW M4 Coupe. We got the Nissan Silvia. We have the Ford Mustang, pretty much. And then we have the Mute, which is an Australian car. It's only actually made in Australia. I have never seen one outside of Australia. I've never seen one in the UK. So, I don't really know how good that is. We'll probably buy one at some point just to check it out and see how good it is. And probably just check the interior. But we're going to go with the Ford because I like Mustangs.
Mustang, nice. Biggest engine by cubic centimeter wins. You'd be surprised how often that strategy works.
And then we'll also pick our number plate. Let's get in the car. Hell yeah. So,
how about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?
Oh, I can sum it up in less, but... Right, what do we want on this bit? Oh, sorry about that, guys. I'm thinking about that. Alright, so let's do insane. I think I made you guys guess in the demo, but we're going to put insane in here again. Oh, I'm going wrong way. Did I go past that? Nope. I'm having to remember how to spell the name. I can't remember where the letters are either. No, it's down. Yeah. I was a little bit better at this in the demo. Right, that's... Actually, yeah, we'll go this way. We'll go through the alphabet. N and then an E. Oh, wrong way. And then an E. And then we're done. There we go. And that is going to be our plate. So, I think it's a little bit different than the last one, but I like that. That actually looks pretty cool. Even with the plate. Oh, it sounds nice as well. Oh. Kind of sound like it's on a road, but,
this
you know.
Horizon Festival is going to be big. Bigger than ever before. We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts.
Oh, I can do that all day.
Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker, and let's see what we can find.
So, let's just go to the nearest one for now. And, how long is this video going? About 20 minutes so far?
I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels and artists. But it's your call, boss. Who will it be?
So, my two favourite radio stations in Horizon are Horizon Pulse and Horizon Bass Arena. They're my two favourites. I'm unlocking those two first.
I'll get the deal signed. Who's next?
Bass Arena. All the way. That's probably one of my favourites.
Consider them signed. BPM are as good as RPM, right?
So, I love Bass Arena more than... I like Pulse, but I like Bass Arena a little bit more. I just like the music what's on it. Hell yeah. Here we go, first race.
Woohoo! What a conspicuously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start.
Start event.
Alright, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition.
Right, so what we're probably going to do is we're probably going to go more into first person now than third person. But I want you guys in the comments to tell me which one you want to see more of. Do you want to see more of external car, third person cam, or do you want to see more inside? I don't mind which one. Just let me know. But I personally don't mind at all. It's completely up to you guys. I like going inside, so I'm going inside. And now I have to remember the track. There we go. So this is like the type of race I want, where we're fighting up to get into first. I don't know what was going on with that crest. I had a break there a little bit. Oh, I pushed this forwards quite a lot. Okay, we're in sixth. With 31% through the race. You know what? I'm actually going to go external. Just for this race. Because I don't remember the track that well. Like, I do like to flick in between third and first in some games. This game I kind of like to go between first and third. If it's any of the Forza game, I usually stick in first. Makes it a little bit more of a challenge that way. Let's try and get ahead of this guy, shall we? Here we go, we're picking up speed now. Why does that corner look so familiar? I'll get those new personal bests way up there as well. So anyway, there we go. There's our first race in first.
Oh, chalk it up, boss.
Second,
that's a win.
I think. Second,
more to come,
first,
I hope.
Place. Guy behind us was like a full second behind us, nearly. So, it's alright. Car's a bit banged up, but that's okay. There's another achievement. Yeah, that's our first race. The first one was like kind of like a bucket list thing. So anyway, we've got more credits, more fans. I'm not going to try and put in that many puns as I did in the demo. If you want to go watch that,
we're very nearly
funny.
At fan capacity. Just a few more, and I can roll out the next stage of festival plans. Get you some new toys to play with.
Oh yeah, I like new toys. So, we will continue.
Hey Joe, I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna. I've been given an upgrade by the Horizon tech team back in Cambridge. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set you a route to the next activity?
Yes.
Great. I've set you a route. If you need me again, just say Anna.
So, I actually have my Kinect plugged in, so I can say Anna whenever I want, and she
turn
will listen
left.
To me.
In 400 meters,
so if you randomly
right.
hear me start talking to just a person called Anna, it's actually the automated navigation system person thingy doohickey mabobby. Let's get up this hill. Whoa. A little bit too heavy there on the steering.
This is a danger sign. These are hazardous locations our scouts have identified and cordoned off for your safety. Or so you can easily find the best and craziest stunt jumps in the country. Whichever you prefer.
Hell yeah, we're going to be doing all of those eventually.
You have arrived at your destination.
Perfect.
Still alive, boss? Excellent.
Yeah.
They love that one. I'll tell the scouts to find more.
Achievement.
Meanwhile, I'm about to go and have a very lively phone call with our insurance
company. What do we
get?
3 stars? Yeah. The only thing is, though, the achievement's in the way. I can't see anything was beneath it. To put that in a bit of a bad... I did try so hard there to brake, but... the car just weren't having it. Oh yeah, that's right, I'm on the wrong side of the road. Whoops.
Hey Joe, this is a circuit race. All asphalt route, specified number of laps. Sounds simple enough?
It does, but I just decided to drive right past it like an idiot. Let's go. So I think this is the last race we did in the demo, I think. So we've been going for about 30 minutes now. So we'll do this race and then we'll probably call it. Here we go.
Exhibitions are big with the fans. So are skill chains. Remember, they don't just want you to win. They want you to do it in style, too.
Oh, I can do it in style. We're going to go first person for this one. I hate how they don't give you a countdown like they used to. My throat's getting a little bit dry. I don't know if you can hear, but I'm getting a bit more croaky. That's just because of... I've been talking for about 30 minutes. Dude, meet the wall. Bit of cushioning going on there. I didn't really want to hurt my pretty new car. So, let's... Whoa, there we go. Come on, TCS, you... Is it TCS? No, TCR. Yeah. Do your work. Nope, sign her in. I think it signed her in about the same time as it did in this race. So we're on our second lap and we're not in first yet. So we've still got one more lap to get in front of that guy in the white car. Can't tell what car it is because of the rent. Actually, I can't even tell at all, to be honest with you. But we're gonna get ahead of him. Whoa. Bit of a drift, why not? It's easier to drift when the roads are a bit wet. Don't want to plow straight into the back of them. But that's okay, we can overtake him probably up here on the corner. He's going to brake early. Yeah, he's always brake early. I took that corner a little bit too soft. But what does it matter? We're in first. And then the rest of the way is up. It's pretty easy. Also, I'm not going to use too many rewinds. Like if we wreck or something because of my shitty driving, because I might have had a little bit too much to drink before making the video, then... Like now. Like right at that moment in time. Like something like then. We might use a rewind. What we're gonna do. There we go. We're still in the corner, so. There we go. Just like that, we get a first. So, we're not going to try and use too many rewinds. I'm going to leave the feature there just in case we want to use it anytime. And I need to take a drink. There we go. That's a bit better. Oh, I need to press A. Hope it eat up. So there we go, that there should get us plenty of more fans and plenty of more credits. Wahey, level 2. And a bit.
Wheel spins offer big spin. Credit and car prizes. You can even win limited Horizon Edition cars.
It seems that a lot of people tend to get that 50,000 credits.
Joe. I've just been down at the Byron Bay site. You can barely move. People are everywhere.
I think
the time has come. Meet me there when you're ready to start the expansion.
Right, so I think... Oh yeah, we have one more after this, I think.
Get down here, boss. We're bursting at the seams.
Right, so we can go down there and do that. But actually, yeah, what we're going to do is we're going to go down there and do that. And I think in the next episode we'll do the last and final... what's it called now?
In 400 meters, turn right.
I think it was a... I can't remember exactly what it was. It was a
turn
stunt
right.
Or something. Or a bucket list, I think it was.
In 200 meters, turn left.
That or it might come, that might come a little bit later, but...
Turn left.
I don't even know if there's supposed to be a road there or not. Let's go third person. It's like we're in the outback here. Right. Alright, there we go.
Turn right.
Nope. There's Glenn there, just turn on left. That's the guy who we did the head-to-head to earlier.
400 meters. Turn left.
Turn left half. Right.
Turn left.
That's actually the other guy who I raced against in the demo. And I did the head-to-head with him.
400 meters, bear right.
Meeting everybody here. Bloody hell.
Keep right.
Keep right, eh?
You have arrived at your destination.
I figured out what button is the horn as well. There we go. Another achievement. God damn, getting achievements all over the place. Looks like they're doing some building.
First Byron Bay.
Holy crap.
Then Australia. Then. Actually, I think we might just stay in Australia. It's awfully nice here.
Yeah, it is. I wonder where they're taking Forza Horizon 4, which is
welcome
the next
to the
game,
show.
Even though we just started this one. Sorry? I interrupted you?
Love your work so far, boss. Kira said I should get you set up with another car for this next set of races. Take a look at these, and whichever you fancy is yours to keep.
Oh, yeah. So, we have a BMW M6. Sorry, X6. M. Alright. So, then we have a Jeep. They're all A-class cars. So we've got a Land Rover. Then we've got a Lamborghini. I might just go with the Lamborghini just because it's a Lamborghini. It's probably the most expensive car out of all of them. Yeah, it is. Right, let's have a look at some of the traction, speed, and handling. So, I think the Lamborghini is actually the best for all, I think. Yeah, I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go with the Lamborghini. Like, I really want to go with the Land Rover, because I did a Land Rover in my Forza Horizon 2 game when I did that. But, I don't think I ever had a Lamborghini in Forza Horizon 2. But anyway, we're going with the Lamborghini. Why not? It'll be fun.
I know we like to say Horizon is all about the music and cars, but you know what? The painters deserve a shout too. Some of the stuff these guys produce should be in a gallery. You can check out what paint jobs people have done here and choose one for your car.
I kind of want to choose one of these, but I'm kind of a little bit more... they're exactly the same, just that they changed it from orange to blue. Oh wow, South Park. Oh, Gears of War, nice. A whole base arena. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna stick with a normal colour. I'm gonna go with a Lamborghini red on it because it actually looks pretty sweet. But yeah, I'm gonna go with that just because I like the colors and stuff. But if you have any artwork or anything like that you want me to check out, well, hit me up, let me know. Do you want to choose this car? Yes. Saving. So this video has been going on for about 40 minutes now, so I think that is enough for the first episode.
All right, so this is your new car. You can just stay here and admire her beauty if you like, or if you want to add any visual upgrades, just let me know. When you're done, just drive her out into the festival.
Right, so what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm actually gonna leave this here. I'm actually gonna check out the car and stuff. Like, it looks like we can select this. And, oh wow, okay, so we can do, like, tuning and stuff. That's pretty cool. I wonder if we can actually walk around the car and actually open some stuff. Oh, it looks like we can. Right, guys, I'm actually gonna leave this here. So, thank you so much for watching. I don't know where we'll be in the next episode. Probably it's right here. But, thank you so much for watching. I will catch you guys in the next one. For now, guys, I'm out. Peace, guys. Catch you in the video either later today or tomorrow. Well, probably later today. Thanks for watching.
I love this story. Peace. You ready? Ferruccio Lamborghini owned a successful tractor factory in Italy and wanted better quality parts for his Ferrari. But Enzo Ferrari wasn't about to listen to some tractor mechanic, so he told Lamborghini to jog on. And the rest is history. The first Lambo had a V12 with two overhead camshafts per cylinder bank, which was twice as many as Ferrari. Nowadays, Lamborghinis have sharp angles, massive wings, raked windshields, a raging bull on the badge, and those cool scissor door things, all of which Ferraris definitely do not have.